Why do Finns sometimes inhale during their words? And what does that mean? For example, are you making a Tuesday tutor today, Varpu?
Yeah.
Is that coffee?
Yeah.
See what I mean? Well, short reply, it doesn't mean anything. We are not surprised. We are not scared. We are not shocked. It's just a weird Finnish thing.